Mom, welcome to See Sparkles Corner. This is my mom, and she's going to share with you whatever she wants to about her new kitchen and bathroom. And I'm going to show it to you first. She's going to tell her whatever. What would you like to say? That's a backdraft.
Look at my wall. So this, none of this was ever here before. It's all been painted, and I started putting my things up. The new stove is coming when it gets here. It's on the roof. And look.
Backsplash.
Yeah.
That's her new cabinet?
Yeah, that's one of them. And look at these. Look at the size of these.
Wow, you don't have to hang them all over the wall.
No, I don't. So
you never had drawers
no,
before.
And see the size of these?
Wow.
There's two, and there's a shelf.
Okay.
And this is the end one. See, look.
Wow.
And they slide beautiful. And this is the, and I got two
cabinets.
Smaller. This isn't been, oh, this hasn't come yet. Don't, that's not come.
That hasn't been replaced.
Yeah.
And the new stove hasn't been replaced.
No. And
here, she's got the upper cabinets here.
Donna, here's the big ones.
Wow. You've got more cabinet space.
Yeah, and you got two in the middle. Yeah. And there's two over the refrigerator. See,
yeah.
The rest of it's not done yet. There's no new floor yet.
And the wall, the back wall's been painted.
It's all been done to the ceiling.
And up there.
Because of the rain, they had to stop.
And up there, and over there. It's beautiful. It looked like, to me, it could have used another coat, but it's gorgeous. Okay, this is all of her kitchen. And the countertop is solid stone quartz.
It glitters.
It's quartz.
Look.
It's beautiful. It'll last forever.
Because the lights, yeah, look.
I can't believe she's
see,
actually got solid
see,
stone quartz.
Look at.
It's quartz. Yeah, that's a stone.
Yeah.
It's the best there is. Yeah. And she's got, it's beautiful.
Now look what they did with the refrigerator, the washing machine, look at it. They've all redone it.
They cleaned it.
Yeah, they cleaned it up. Well, I tried. I wasn't going to do it.
Okay. This is the kitchen, part one of her remodel. Part two is in the back.